Some tribes married the young men to the widows and older women, and then, when they were subsequently left widowers, were allowed to marry the young girls, thus ensuring, as they expressed it, that both parents would not be fools, as they conceived would be the case if two youths were allowed to mate. Other tribes limited mating to similar age groups. The Urantia Book, Paper 82, Section 3, Paragraph 11.